playing defense.
I mean, I'm not trying to be goofy, but...
You don't think there's anything I need to do?
I don't know. It's going insane. You think that's where that ceiling fan's about mounted on this side?
I don't know. Yeah, right there is about the ceiling fan in the
right
middle.
Right behind here.
Yep.
Yeah, but what's on top? How can that... It stopped.
Oh! Oh my God!
Did you take that?
Yes, that's it's filming. Just let it go. Can you make that stop?
Almost like whatever it is moving around.
It's almost about from like that wrinkle right there and back.
Totally dead.
It's not dead. It's just... You move away from that. If you're there, can you please move away? I'm going to move back, too.
You just kicked it off.
You make that light up again? Go ahead and touch it. Or move closer to it. Just want to know whether or not you're here.
It's okay if you can go ahead and touch that. You make it light up.
It was going off really hot right there earlier, wasn't it?
It was going crazy.
They must be in the other room. They might be talking over there.
Are you trying to hide back up against the wall?
Check in the corner. Maybe it's heading against the corner.
Well, you know, there is those LAN cables under you.
Yeah, I see that. But they shouldn't be doing that.
Put it up on that LAN cable.
Check over here, by the wall.
What? Stop it.
Mm-hmm.
They're not under the bed, that was the thing.
Look, it goes right there.
Look at that. Look at that. Can you make that stop? Move the meter away. Can you make that go away?
That was dead right there before.
Mm-hmm. It was dead in that whole area.
Don't be shy. Go ahead and touch it.
That's me moving. I think made it go off.
Go ahead and grab a good hold of it. Just touch it and make it light up. It's okay. Go ahead and touch it. Can you make it light up really fast? It's okay. Just go ahead and grab a hold of it. It's not going to hurt you.
all right. We just want to know if you're here or not. Go ahead and grab it. I guess it's just me moving. I know it is because it's going with the sway of the thing. Watch.
You see that?
It's only when it goes to the left, not to the right.
Back in here. It's real warm, and then there's a cold, like about this level.
That thing ain't making it do that, is it? Nope.
I don't wonder if she's having bad dreams. Is there cords underneath the bed?
All the LAN cables.
They're probably running really
fast. I imagine that did that though, because...
No. Well, it was completely dead over here.
Look. Look at that. It is dead.
And there's a little bit, but not...
Not like that.
It's going up to about 2, which is a high... But over in here, you're over 10, man. That's insane.
And it stops. You've got to be kidding me.
4-degree change just from there to there.
4-degree change. Wow.
You went at a peak at what, 61?
Yeah. About a 4-degree change.
Right there. Check it right there.
That's about that level where it's been, it was in the 50s. Am I right?
Look at that, 60? There is no way it's 60 right here.
Look at that.
The higher you get.
And before, you guys saw it before, I was way up here and it wasn't going off.
Just a happy medium right there.
That is nuts.
We don't let them land cables again. See if it's still dead. It's dead set down there. I don't think the land cables are interfering too much.
I'm gonna walk back over to this bed and check it out again. Now, it was going insane right here just a little bit ago. You saw it. And it still is. Just over the bed. No place else.
This mattress is off of Ashley's bed.
Is it?
This is the mattress that they were talking about. Alexis was sleeping in, and the bed started shaking.
Oh, this mattress?
This is the mattress.
What's going here above that thing? Check it.